All right, the ballast spreader has pulled up to right behind the ballast tamper. It looks like maybe they're going to work right there at Whirlie.